In other developments that we are tracking, Pakistan has reacted strongly to the United States having adding it and Turkey in its Child Soldiers Prevention Act list. Pakistan's Foreign Office said that the move depicted a factual error and lack of understanding and urged the United States to review the baseless assertions that have been made. It also complained that no details were provided of the basis on which the conclusion was reached. This after the U.S. State Department, in its annual trafficking in person report, added Pakistan and Turkey to the list of countries that use children as members of forces. The 2021 CSPA list includes Pakistan, Afghanistan, Turkey, Myanmar, Congo, Iran, Iraq, Libya, Mali, Nigeria, Somalia, South Sudan, Syria, Venezuela, and Yemen. Congo, Somalia, and Yemen have been on the list since the year 2010. In that year, the CSPA list identified six governments, but since then has only kept increasing. In 2021, the number stood at 14 and now 15 in 2021. The State Department defines the term child soldier as any person under 18 years of age who takes a direct part in hostilities as a member of governmental armed forces, police or other security forces. The term child soldier also applies to a person who is serving in any capacity, including in a support role like a cook, porter, messenger, guard, or even sex slave. The countries listed in the CSPA bars these governments from numerous U.S. programs like peacekeeping operations and also prohibits the issuance of licenses for direct commercial sales of military equipment. The restrictions will be applied to listed governments from the 1st of October this year and will be effective throughout the fiscal year 2022. We are now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.